Bosch puts fully automated mask production lines into operation. In the fight against coronavirus, Bosch has now turned its hand to the fully automated production of face masks with launch of first special production line for face masks at the Bosch plant in Stuttgart-Feuerbach. Following a coordinated ramp-up that will run until the end of June, the company will make over 500,000 masks a day on 5 production lines at 4 locations worldwide. The lines were designed by Bosch's Special Purpose Machinery Unit. Bosch is making the design plans available to interested companies free of charge. Bosch has already received inquiries from over 30 companies regarding the designs of the special production line. Developed by Bosch's Special Purpose Machinery Unit in just a few weeks, identical, fully automated production lines for face masks are now being set up at several company locations. In addition to the lead plant for Industry 4.0 in Stuttgart-Feuerbach, where 2 lines are planned, mask production will be ramped up at the Bosch locations in Naganatapura in India and Juarez in Mexico, in successive weeks. A facility at the Rexroth plant in Erbach, Germany, will round off the manufacturing network. Overall, by the end of June, the production volume of the 5 lines is set to exceed 10 million masks a month. Bosch is manufacturing surgical mask types 1 and 2, which comply with the European DINEN 14683 standard, and will use them mainly to protect its roughly 4 lakh associates worldwide. Bosch wants to make any excess capacity available to third parties, provided there is demand and the masks satisfy country-specific standards. Furthermore, Bosch is making the designs, technical drawings, and assembly instructions of the lines available to other companies free of charge, as well as information about how the masks are packaged and distributed.